The border is closed. Corruption is everywhere. All-Mother, forgive us.
Never know when I might need these.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Be praised. You're alive.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then, High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All-Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain, but you deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him. But I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a stitcher, not a brave.
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
What's the danger in the embrace? Are the killers still there?
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them, but the killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them, make them fight at their side.
And these corrupted machines, they're loose in the embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing?
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief, but she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart, a tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the proving, but she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes, she was. I liked her.
So did I. I should be on my way, Teb.
Be safe, Aloy.
The outcast approaches.
Ignore her. Continue the report.
There are rumors of a demon loose in the embrace. A thing of dark metal that corrupts every machine it touches.
Where did it come from?
They say it broke some case in the embrace.
Survived her way.
Varlin's followers, they tried to stop, but the demon was too fast, too powerful.
Varl the fool to defend that gate. It is here at Mother's Watch that we will make our stand.
So far, 8 groups have arrived from Mother's Heart to join the Hymn of Atonement, and...
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a Seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A Seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the Proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the Sacred Mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
And where were you when those children were being slaughtered? Or the war party ambushed? Guarding your little gate here?
I am the Nora War Chief, and this gate is Mother's Watch.
I have been anointed a Seeker by the High Matriarchs, so do as I say and open the gate, or we will settle this in blood.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that? Get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
These things marched with the killers at the prison. How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. But how? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. Couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy! How did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately. I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done.
I need to find a machine and see what this device can do. Might
it's
need
your
that.
Sister, Olara!
Look out below! can test the override device on there. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd. Okay, here it goes! Come on. It worked. It's not hostile. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. Walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.